today, gonna polish some blue lace agate. Hopefully you can see that. Some rough blue lace agate. It's from Etsy. I didn't find this. Lovely wee piece. See how that turns out. The second ammonite that Huxley sent. Matrix is a bit too small for me to chip off, and I've not got any prepping tool, so I'm gonna. I don't know whether to polish two sides or just the one. Probably best just doing one side. Polish that. See how that turns out. It's a whole ammonite this time, so it should look better than last night's. And that's also from Port Mulgrave. And I got a big jasper agate last year, and I cut it a few weeks back. This is just a wee piece off of it. The rest's too big to cut with my saw. So we'll see how that looks polished as well. Let's do this. Follow up from last night's video, my phone actually died, but here's the results of the ammonite. It's actually full of calcite and pyrite and other weird crystals. There's kind of blue crystals on them one there. So although I thought that would be a lot better preserved than the other one, it's actually not. Took a good polish. Fill a pyrite, but all the way in the centre. Here's the result of the lace agate. Some druzy there. Wee cavity. I don't know if that's calcite crystals. And last but not least, the jasper agate. I think this is beautiful. It's actually see-through when you put a torch through it. love this. Just a short video of the day because my phone died, but there you go. Thanks for watching.